What's going on, guys? I'm in my shed, the workshop, I call it. And I'm working on it. It's still a mess. But I'm gonna give you guys a quick update. Been a while. I am actually making a making an Iron Patriot or a Mach 22, I believe. It's a what's it called, the hot rod. Or I can make the War Machine in the black and gray or silver Mach. I don't know yet. I can make the Iron Patriot, War Machine, or Hot Rod, Mach 22, I believe it's called. But yeah, this is what I got so far. Turn it back real quick for you guys. Yeah, I'm not sure if I want to do the Iron Patriot or the War Machine because the cannon. It's gonna be a pain in the ass to do. But, yeah. Doing another one. Actually, he's selling this one. So if anybody wants, let me know. The abs are different than my original one. You can actually have a little belly if you want to pop out. But this is it. After it's done, I'll give you guys a full video review about it. I have eyes coming in from RJ, Project Earth. And I'm actually going all out for these gloves. Actually, the gloves are from my friend Alexander. He did them. I'm actually throwing them in. I'm going all out for this suit for you guys if you guys want it. I'm actually selling it. So if you guys like, hit me up. Alright, everything will be on the description on the bottom. Alright, thanks for watching. Later.